about it, if that is what Steven Anderson believes, he is a heretic and he is teaching and preaching heresy. And this is not what he used to teach or preach. You can't find him believing this in the past and teaching this type of garbage or junk. That's the disagreement, is how are they one? Are they just one in essence? Are they just one in nature, all because they're all three God?